A frying pan used as a weapon at a local high school. Montgomery County police say one student used a frying pan to hit another student. It happened this morning at Walt, Whitman High School in Bethesda. Police took the suspect into custody. The victim was treated and released back into school. Now, while officers were dealing with all that, the school's fire alarm went off. Students had to clear out of the building. The school system tells us the fire alarm was not related to this frying pan attack.